Thank you, Lynn. You know, all week long we've been showing you these outstanding pieces of art from local artist Jennifer Mosquera. Jennifer joins us today to tell us more about some of this great work and about herself. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you so much for having me.
Oh, these pieces are so beautiful. The colors, the composition, and this gigantic horse in back of us. So we see, you know, the painting, almost like a sculpting type approach. How do you begin on something like this?
Well, the horse is kind of an interesting story in of itself. We had a project where I wanted to use reclaimed items, and I wanted to keep the budget for our materials really low. So the goal was to create the largest sculptural piece with the least amount of money. So this piece right here, just the materials, not my time, is under $100. And it's all scrap wood that would have gone into the bin had I not saved it.
Goodness.
It's pretty amazing stuff. And we see your glass art over here. You've got paintings. You even have some neckties that you've robotified, if you will. Do you have a favorite medium that you prefer?
I like painting primarily because it's kind of quick and dirty.
Yeah.
You can get what you want down pretty fast. Sculpture and glass mosaics take much, much longer. Mm. But yeah, painting, you can really convey what you want, and the color palettes available can be really quite bold and kind of exciting.
Why do you decide something like this style as opposed to a different type of style? I mean, the glass mosaic is so pretty, but I do notice like a common denominator of lots of color and shapes.
And very vibrant.
Very vibrant.
Yeah, I think a lot of that just kind of comes from me, my attraction to color. I'm a self-taught painter and artist, so I think that the technicality you might see in a lot of other people's work, I didn't learn that way. I kind of created my own style and how I paint. So there's really no right or wrong in art, but that's kind of how I arrived there.
Well, I would say if there was a right or wrong, you got something right going on.
Good, definitely right.
Do you sell your work? Can people find out more about you and buy some of this stuff?
I sure do. You can go to denverartist.com, Jennifer Mosquera. Or JenniferMosquera.com. Those are both places where you can find my work.
Very cool.
Well, it's beautiful. Thanks for sharing it with us here on Good Day.
Thanks so much.
You can't really have it back. You know that,
we
right?
take the horse home.
We have a room where we keep everybody's art hostage. So, Jennifer, thank you so much.
Thank you.
You can
thank
also you. Go to our Good Day page on Pinterest and find out more about Jennifer and her work. And you can buy some. She'd probably prefer that.
Yeah, I'd love it.
Yeah, it'd be nice to take a piece
Thanks,
home
Jennifer.
Buy something like that. Definitely.
All right, so we'll talk about skydiving.